We look forward to the challenge of playing the Chargers. Guys have had a good week of practice. It's good that we were able to get outside here for a couple days and move around a little bit. So anyways, with that, time's yours.
Andy, what do you miss without Spencer Ware in your running back rotation?
And we're lucky that we have, you know, good players in there. So, you know, they're all different. They were all different with him in there. They've all got their own style, but we've got good ones that we can rely on here. So I think we're in a good position.
What do you think about Andrew Wiley this week? Is this the week he comes back, or is this a wait-and-see type deal?
Yeah, we'll just see. See how he did today, and you know, we'll go from there.
Xavier's back, too. Is he going to be up, ready to go?
We'll see. You know, we'll see. I haven't made all those decisions yet.
Before the game, how emotional is it going to be to have your daughter out there doing a national anthem?
Yeah, I mean, now that you reminded me, I kind of forgot about it. I'm so busy, but she'll do good. I get more nervous than she does. She enjoys all that. And I can't sing a lick. My wife, it's all on her side.
That doesn't surprise us, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
She's done that before, though, right, Andy?
Yeah, she's done it a few times. Yeah.
Coach, is there any scoreboard watching, plan on pulling the players out if there's some out of belief late in the game?
I don't think with all the scenario. I think, we're playing, yeah. I've said that right from the get-go. There's too many things there that you got to play. So we're going.
All right. Go ahead, Sam. Sorry.
I just wonder, have you said anything about not wanting the score to be shown during the game inside the stadium, or not wanting your players to be aware of it?
No, we're just going to go play. I mean, we go play. Yeah.
All right.
Yep. Okay, good.